Past good, where we tell you your future. Hi Sagittarius, how's it going? Some of you have recently become involved in a new relationship. The current planetary alignment will help you to realize what an adventure this is going to be. So brace yourself, but don't haste too much and irritate your new partner. Avoid talking too soon or too much about a plan that you have been planning with the world, as people around you might have secret negative emotions about your success due to jealousy, and this might interfere with your manifestation. Teaching and learning are strongly favored, and you can be enthusiastic about sharing yourself with others or more willingly to express how you feel. If you feel more distant and aloof than usual, it is because of the influence of the current astral configuration. So please understand, it's only temporary and good times will follow soon. With the moon in your solar 12th house all day, it is a good time for deleting old phone numbers. This may...
Hey Sagittarius, how's it going?
You are more interested in making personal changes now, and conflicts may push you in this direction. You have strong pillars of support all around you. It's only because of your hard work in the past. Wonderful opportunities will fall into place for you as long as you are willing to cooperate with others. Today is good for enjoying a nice balance between practicality and optimism. And this is true for this entire week overall. This is also a strong time for laying down plans and for brainstorming. Today, your eye for detail is excellent. If the nature of your work or business demands you to travel this week, then please apply caution. Uranus and Pluto both are in your house of health. Avoid eating from unhygienic places.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.